कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स। व्हाट इज कम्युनिकेशन? एक्सचेंज ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन बाय साइन एंड सिग्नल्स, स्पीकिंग, राइटिंग और यूजिंग सम अदर मीडियम एंड मीन्स इज कॉल्ड कम्युनिकेशन। द वर्ड कम्युनिकेशन कम्स फ्रॉम द लैटिन वर्ड कम्युनिकेयर, मीन्स टू शेयर। Being able to communicate effectively is one of the most important life skills. Communication skills are needed to communicate effectively with people and customer. This module aims to help you improve your communication skills. Clear and concise communication is of immense importance in work and business environment, as there are several parties involved. Various stakeholders like customers, employees, vendors, media, etc. are always sending important information to each other. Communication has three important parts: transmitting, listening, feedback. The sender transmits the message through one medium or another. The receiver listens or understands the message, and the receiver conveys their understanding of message to the sender in the form of feedback to complete the communication cycle. Let us take an example. Customer, do you have the textbook of beauty therapist published by National Council of Educational Research and Training? Salesperson, let me check. Yes, we have the textbook of beauty therapist. Customer, please give me one copy of the textbook. I want to purchase it. Here, in this conversation, the information is being transmitted orally by the customer. The salesperson is the listener in this case. The discussion about the book is the message. In this conversation, the receiver's response, that is salesperson, is the feedback. Communication process or communication cycle. The sender will communicate, receiver will receive the message, and the receiver will give the feedback to the sender. Elements of communication are sender or communicator, receiver, the message, communication channel, and the response or feedback. Face-to-face informal communication. There is nothing better than face-to-face communication. It helps the message to be understood clearly and quickly. Also, since body language can be seen in this case, it adds to the effectiveness of the communication. Email can be used to communicate quickly with one or many individuals in various locations. It offers flexibility, convenience and low cost. Notices and posters. It is effective when the same message has to go out to a large group of people. Generally used for where email communication may not be effective. For example, change in the lunchtime for the factory worker or XYZ clothing will remain closed for customers on Sunday. Business meetings. Communication during business meetings at an organization are generally addressed to a group of people. It can be related to business management and organizational decisions. There can be various other methods like social network, message, phone calls for communication, newsletter, blog, etc. Learning objectives of effective communication. Sending, receiving and understanding the message or information. Development of interpersonal skills to express effectively with maximum efficiency. Choosing the right method of communication depends on target audience, cause, kind, type of information, urgency and priority. The method of communication you choose could affect your relationship with peers, supervisors, customers, teachers. It is therefore vital that you spend considerable time and consider all factors choosing the right method to aid you in your task. Thank you.